And a 26-year-old is in critical condition after police say he was stabbed in Phoenix. Phoenix police say the man was found lying in the southbound lanes of 7th Street south of Thomas early this morning. The suspect is identified as 41-year-old Andrew Murray. Police say Murray and the victim were roommates and they had been involved in an ongoing argument.